Hi, I'm Philip Vasili, and I've spent over 30 years as a podiatrist specialising in biomechanics. I'm often asked about knee pain, a common condition caused by excessive pronation. Now, this is knee pain that is not caused by an injury or an accident, but many times this simply comes from getting up and walking around and going about our daily lives. In this illustration, you'll see a hotspot right on the kneecap, and this is where the pain commonly occurs, on the inside, around, and even under the kneecap. Some people even say I get a clicking and a crunching sensation when I move up and down stairs or trying to get out of a chair. Research consistently shows that the hard, flat ground we walk on causes our feet to excessively pronate and collapse. Now I'm going to show you how this actually occurs and how overpronation has been linked to knee pain. Now look at the line on Erin's leg. As a podiatrist, I want to see her foot in a neutral position, which is this position. Now you can see how excessive pronation, if I allow her foot to roll inwards, affects the alignment of the leg and the inward rotation of the knee. Now the knee joint is a hinge joint designed to move in one direction. And when the alignment of the knee is off, this can commonly cause knee pain. So how can orthotic technology help? When I place the orthotic under Erin's foot, you can see it brings her foot back to the neutral position to support and realign the posture of her feet from the ground up. You can also see how her knee is realigned, enabling it to function in the way it was intended. Our OrthoHeal orthotic technology is scientifically shown to reduce overpronation, which can cause such problems as knee pain. This technology is available in our orthotics and is built right into all of our footwear. With OrthoHeal technology, we're giving you back your footprint, and in doing so, your ability to live the life you want to live in comfort.